Kansas City's only had 3 days in the 90s this month. Many have been taking advantage of the break from the summer heat, including local farmers. KMBC 9's meteorologist Erin Little has more on the sweet details.
All of these red ones here will continue to puff up and turn into these nice big black ones.
It's prime picking time.
It's sweet.
Smiles all around this summer at the Weston Red Barn Farm. The cooler and wet summer weather has boosted many of their crops, one of the best, blackberries.
This is a bigger crop than we've ever had. Moms and kids can come out and actually, you know, pick them and enjoy them as they go through.
Apple picking is still a few weeks away, but Mother Nature has also helped out in that department.
People like a good shiny red apple, and I think that'll, if we keep that this nice temperate weather, it'll be nice.
Fall is just around the corner, and the pumpkins are soaking in this break from the summer heat, too.
At this stage of the game, the pumpkins are a little bit larger, and I think the vines are a little bit healthier than normal. And I think it has to do with the cooler weather, not so much heat stress. I hope I haven't jinxed the process by talking like that, because we know in Missouri, the drought could start tomorrow.
Pumpkins like this one that you see are just the beginning of what could be a great fall harvest for the pumpkin season as well. All of these crops that you see behind me, if the nice weather continues, could fill up 4 to 5 semis full of pumpkins to enjoy later this fall. Reporting, I'm meteorologist Erin Little. Back to you.